हेलो एवरीवन एंड वेलकम बैक टू नो योर एंकर सीरीज विद मी ऑन हिल्टी लाइव ऑन अ कंस्ट्रक्शन जॉब साइट. आई एम श्योर यू वुड बी यूजिंग दीज टाइप ऑफ एंकर्स विच आर ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज पिन टाइप एंकर्स, जनरली यूज फॉर फिक्सिंग टेम्प्रेरी स्ट्रक्चर्स और वेयर लेस लोड इज रिक्वायर्ड. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, हैंड रेल, सेफ्टी बैरिगेड, ड्राई वॉल पार्टीशन, फॉल सीलिंग, प्लम्बिंग पाइप्स एंड मैनी मोर. एंड मोर ओवर, these anchors go easy on your pocket as well. But then my question to all of you is, how do you ensure safety with these anchors when one of the biggest challenge with these anchors is consistency? What do I mean by that? Can you ensure that all these anchor will pass through similar load threshold value whenever you are installing them? Because many times what we see is whenever you are installing them, either the pin gets broken or damaged, because of which the anchor does not get installed properly. And moreover, it does not take the required load, which can be very dangerous as there is no published load data available for these anchors. Secondly, many a times these anchors get waste because of low quality, that pin is missing or the head is broken or the sleeve is damaged. And finally, how do you ensure that you are providing right torque to the anchor when you are not aware how much torque has to be applied? Do you also face similar challenges whenever you are installing these anchors on the construction job site? Let me know in the comment section below. And the bigger question is there a solution to all these problems? Because my answer to this question is a big yes. And this is what we are going to discuss in today's episode. Hilti's innovation of HLVX anchor, which is having the best quality in its segment, comes with published load data along with lowest cost of acquisition. And let me show you how. So you can see this anchor. It is having galvanized coating over its surface, which means peace of mind for internal applications. Secondly, we at Hilti spend a lot of time to ensure consistent load threshold achievement and provide you all the load data so that you come to know how much load the anchor can take in a given base material. And finally, it's very easy to install. Let me do a demo and show you how. So the anchor that we are installing today is having 12 mm diameter, and just to share with you, the recommended load this anchor can take in M25 grade of concrete is 2.6 kN tensile force, which is 260 kgs. And since it is having 12 mm diameter, I am using 12 mm dia bit today, and here we go. So once you drill, the next step is you have to clean the hole, for which we will be using a blowout pump. And once you clean the hole, the next step is you take the base plate, put over where you have to install the anchor, and here's the anchor. So all you have to do is you have to hit the hammer, and then we have to provide the right torque. Many a times we see on the construction job site that for some of the anchors, first you install the anchor, then you put the base plate, and then you tighten the anchor, which is called as pre-fastening. But in case of HLVX, we do not recommend pre-fastening. It's a true fast anchor, which means that once you drill the hole, you put the base plate and then put the anchor, and then you hammer it like this. And that's it. So once you insert the anchor, the next step is you have to provide the right torque. And for this anchor, the recommended torque is 40 Newton meter, and we have set on this torque range 40 Newton meter of torque, and now we will be tightening the anchor. And that's it. You see how easily I installed HLVX anchor within few seconds with the right process, ensuring the right torque, and which is very necessary, that you get complete peace of mind. So what do you feel about the HLVX anchor? Let me know in the comment section below. And that's it from my side in today's episode. Thanks for joining us live.